If I may trust the frightening truth of sleep, my dreams preceded some joyful news ahead. My golden star sees lightly in his throne, and all this day, unaccustomed spirit leaves me above the ground with cheerful thoughts. I dreamed my lady came and found me dead. Strange dream that gives a dead man leave to think. I breathed such life with kisses in my lips, when but love shadows are so rich in joy. News from Verona! How now, Belshazzar? Dost thou not bring me letters from the friar? How fares my toilet? Is my father well? Let her ask again, for nothing can be ill if she be well.
I suppose it would be hard for you to explain anyone's wanting to leave this platform, except for some outside reason like that. You think this few measly actors are heaven, and there's none want to ever do nothing in all their lives but stay right here and walk like a dog all the time. But I'm sick and tired of it, whether you want to believe me or not. And that's why I'm glad to get the chance to move on. I've been sick and tired of following life for a long time. And if I hadn't said anything about it, it was only sick. You feel this? Just call you love it here. You've got your mindset that I like it too. You want me to stay up so you cannot let her be taken care of. The rotten form after your girl. Very well will be here. And he's real too. You can't leave it in his hands.
Thank you. Inside of me.
Feel it. You'll be